I am not a healthy person.
I'm terrible. I'm very bad. My daughter says, I want something healthy. And I said, come on, let's have a donut.
I have a huge sweet tooth. It's kind of my downfall. Eating a lot of sugar.
Cakes or muffins or brownies or...
Cakes or muffins and brownies for breakfast?
Yeah.
This is about the healthiest thing I've ever eaten.
Free breakfast, Dole's got free breakfast for everyone.
Yay!
Get Up and Grow is our way of challenging Americans, and for the next month, that's New Yorkers and New Jersey residents, to eat more fruits and vegetables.
I tried the smoothie and it's very good.
You can really taste the almond milk, but it's not overpowering and it's a lot healthier.
There you go, yummy.
I gotta lose weight, and it's usually not because of exercise, but what I eat.
You know, I'm a sweet guy, so I like all kinds of apples and oranges and all that stuff.
So you're in heaven right now?
Yeah, that was good. The parfait was good.
This is like Dole heaven for you.
I feel like growing up when I was younger, maybe didn't eat the healthiest things. So definitely trying to make smart choices, more fruits and vegetables.
It's very good.
For breakfast, it's perfect.
You get a recipe book. Everybody gets a recipe book.
They say you are what you eat. So now's the time to get up and grow with Dole.
Dole.com/getupandgrow. You scroll down to pledge and hit get started. You can personalize your pledge by filling in the blanks, kind of like a Mad Libs.
Would you normally eat this healthy at home?
No. I would definitely give it a try.
Okay. So that means you have to take the Dole Get Up and Grow pledge. You promise to take it?
I'll take it.
And then you'll be buffer than you are now.
Yeah, I can't get any skinnier.
No, I said buffer. You're going to promise not to eat any more brownies or cookies for breakfast and have your fruits and veggies instead, right? Forever. It's like a marriage.
I'm in.
All right.
I'm in. I'll take the pledge.
I could change my lifestyle, eat this every morning.
So you're ready for this?
I'd say so.
You'd say so. Yeah. I'm going to keep track of you.
You're going to keep track of me?
Yeah. I'm going to make sure
you do.
Oh, no, you can't.
I can't?
No.
Did you sign the pledge?
I am the pledge. Your life has changed from now on.
Thank you.
Go take the pledge.
All right.
Get up and grow. This is the Avery family, and they're ready to...
Get up and grow! Yeah.